Okay, but people are always becoming successful and well-known and bigger than life, and because of something that they've done that's very special and unique. Steve Jobs. There are people all the time that are, get attention for special things that they do. So, I couldn't. You know, as far as, again, the middle class, just having the opportunity that it should have, the taxes being paid compared to the people who have a lot of money is ridiculous sometimes. You hear about some people, the taxes that they don't pay is, like, insane. Something has to be done
about that. Do you agree with President Obama's campaign, this Warren Buffett rule, that the very wealthiest Americans should pay a lot more tax?
I absolutely do, yes. I think especially
would you be happy personally to pay, you know, effectively what could be in your case, you know, tens of millions more dollars?
I already pay a lot of taxes. I already pay
Would you object to paying more?
Well, I'll do whatever I have to do. It's ever fair. I think, but what I've seen with some people, even people like Romney, from what I've seen, the taxes he pays are kind of astounding, really, from what I've seen, what they've said on the news.
Astoundingly low.
Low, yeah, very low.